Welcome back. A paleontologist in North Dakota is trying to find a home for a dinosaur skeleton. Here's why. It's actually too big to fit in their local museum. This is Bob, a reconstructed Triceratops fossil. It took roughly 22,000 hours getting Bob out of the ground and ready for a museum in Valley City, but he just won't fit there. So now he's up for sale for $1.4 million. Pretty big price tag there for a dinosaur fossil, but also we said you need a very large place to put him. Little Bob.
Exactly.
Big Bob.
Considering the museum couldn't fit him.
Yeah.
How big is this dinosaur that we're talking?
Well, I'm really intrigued to know where Bob will land up. He needs a home. Bob's looking for a new home. So.
Well, hopefully someone in Michiana can give Bob a home if they
you've got
the today.
A couple million lying around, maybe.
You know, and a big place to put Bob.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, Bob really needs a home today just because it's so cold outside.
Yeah, Bob wouldn't want to be outdoors today, that's for sure.
No, not this morning. We're seeing those temperatures still right near freezing, but at least we're going to be seeing those temperatures warm up this afternoon.
Yeah, go away.
Yeah, exactly. So, oh man, winter just needs to get on out. Right now, here's a look at those temperatures. 32 degrees right now in Warsaw as well as in Sturgis. 34 degrees right now in Goshen. But at least we're seeing mostly clear conditions to start out our Wednesday, but we're going to be seeing some cloud cover moving in this late afternoon into the evening hours. Wind speeds, those are still coming out of the north. They are coming down just a little bit from when we started our newscast back at 5 a.m. Right now, 9 miles per hour in South Bend, 8 miles per hour in Goshen, a little bit calmer, 5 miles per hour in Sturgis. So actually, it feels like it's in the upper 20s right now for much of Michiana. So again, cannot stress enough to bundle up as you're heading out the door for work or even as you're heading into school. But like I mentioned, we're not tracking anything in the way of any precipitation all across the region on our ABC 57 First Warning Live Doppler radar. And that's how it's going to be as we head out through the rest of your Wednesday afternoon into the evening hours. Now let's talk about those temperatures and your hour-by-hour forecast. We're going to be warming up into the lower 50s today as we get into your afternoon, back into right around 50 degrees by 6 p.m. Going to be seeing plenty of sunshine before those clouds move in this evening. So that's what Forecast Track is telling us. This is Wednesday at 5 p.m. Going to start to see some light cloud cover moving into the region from the west. Then we're going to be seeing even more clouds pushing in from 5 p.m. on as we head into the 10 o'clock hour tonight. So more cloud cover by tonight. And then even we're going to be tracking a chance of a couple of scattered showers as we head into 7 a.m. for your Thursday, especially in Pulaski, Stark, even into western LaPorte. And again, those showers will remain scattered throughout the rest of the early morning hours for our Thursday into Thursday afternoon. This is a look at noon, mostly cloudy conditions for much of the region, besides a chance of a couple of showers, especially along the lake shore. More showers that we're going to be pushing through as we head into your Thursday night. So 5 p.m., you will be remaining dry with mostly cloudy conditions. More showers push through as we head into the overnight hours, Thursday night into Friday. So this is the system of the showers that's going to be pushing through, where we could be seeing some more in the way of some thunderstorms mixing in. So you could be waking up to a couple of rumbles of thunder. But nonetheless, today we're going to be remaining dry. A high of 54 degrees. Warmer, though, Thursday and Friday as that system pushes through back into the mid to upper 60s. Again, can't rule out a chance of a couple of thunderstorms Thursday night into Friday morning. Now here's a look at your ABC 57 First Warning 7-day forecast. So after that system pushes through Thursday and Friday, we're going to be seeing some cooler conditions for Saturday and Sunday, but it's going to start out on the drier side. 56 degrees on Saturday. Can't rule out a chance of a couple of late showers Sunday night into Monday morning, but temperatures remain in the mid to upper 50s for the rest of the 10-day forecast. And even look at this, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday of next week, we have a chance of some scattered showers every single day. So definitely want to get your umbrella ready for next week. Emily?
Thank you, Jackie.